Hi, this is Sherry Veronica, and I sometimes think that Barbados may indeed be a magical place. Sometimes people interchange magic with demonic, but I'm going to use the word magic today. Your gas went up to $4.41 a liter. When people like me or other countries see $4.41, they imagine that it is quoting for a gallon. No, not so in Barbados. It is $4.41 a liter, which when multiplied by almost four, it comes to $16.65 a gallon. $16.65 a gallon for gas. And then let's say you have a vehicle, regular car owners, your tank is about, let's say 14. It takes 14 gallons to fill up your gas tank. That's the capacity of your gas tank, 14 gallons. $16.65 times 14 gallons is over $200, $233. And let's say that you're just going to work and going to the supermarket and just running around, just regular stuff, and you fill up every 2 weeks. That's $466 every month. Let's say $500 a month. That's a mortgage payment or part of a mortgage payment. That's a substantial part of rent. Okay. Then you think about the taxis and the ZRs and the buses and everything that is moving in and out of Barbados to and fro daily. Every hour they're on the road, that must be thousands of dollars a month, thousands. And people are hardly complaining. They hardly complain. You hear places like, let's say Germany, for instance, when gas goes up a little bit, people get all of their cars on the highways, on the byways, and they just get all of their cars and walk home. Leave the cars populating, blocking, doing whatever, wherever that car is, it stayed because people protest. Not $16 a gallon, not even that high, but people will get out of their vehicles, leave them where they are, and find a way home. All the protest. But in Barbados, the cars are still on the road. The cars still are on the roads. People are still moving back and forth, doing as they did before. And this is just gas. You have to buy food. You have to pay rent, utility. Everything else is still there. Whatever you have to do to survive in Barbados still exists there. And you are doing it. You are actually doing it. And there are no complaints, really. Just a few here and there, but no big push down, no big backlash, no nothing too big. You're still buying it. You're still on the road. You're still doing everything you did prior to gas being almost $17 a gallon. It's a magical place, I tell you. Barbados is a magical place. Sherry Veronica.